I should be a vlogger. Blazey! Hi, baby. Oh, you're so cute. Yes, you are. So cute. Where's Ozani? That's only distracting me because I wanted to put my pasta on, but she made me watch videos and now I've got to wait even longer for it. I can't find the stop button. Oh. Oh, that's not the stop button. Where is the stop? I've got it. Hi guys, it's Ozani. Today I'm going to be cooking pasta. It's already cooking actually. I have an issue though because I can't open the cheese and no one's helping me. Ozani, can you open the cheese? I'm really struggling. Not that she'll be able to open it because she has no nails, which is really gross. And it's really gross because she always bites them. Grandma, can you open the cheese?
Mm-hmm.
I bet you can't. Just cut the damn thing. Welcome to my show, struggling to do stuff. Stupid cheese. Ozani.
I can't.
Open the cheese.
Me. I need it away, okay?
You probably won't be able to do it because you have no nails.
All right, Mum.
I don't know.
She always rips me from having nails.
You just stop biting them.
Oh my god, they have a camel.
I know.
It's done.
Where's the knife? Can you pass me it?
Cut my finger off. I'll make a good song now.
We're cutting the second tree. Things decorate it.
Yay.
The hell is Jolly Christmas?
Very tangled.
My hair looks disgusting from the back.
Why?
Just so naughty from practice.
Christmas this year.
Literally screaming like, oh my god, my sea monkeys know all over my carpet. I nurtured them for ages. I brought them up, they're my babies. And then they just fell off my windowsill and they all went everywhere.
Yuck.
And then I saved loads of them, but then they'd obviously couldn't make it because they were in a mug.
Cheers tactics.
What's your favourite part of Christmas?
I don't
know. I like the build up to Christmas.
And after. After's so Christmassy as
well. I'm just messing this up.
Do you want me to do it?
I've got hiccups.
Oh.
Blaze's got hiccups.
Just finished untangling these lights and Satara's changed her mind.
I like these. We're doing the tree. The second tree. Go on, Satara, get in. Second tree.
So cute.
Blaze, do you want to try it?
Budgies.
Oh, you did get.
Taylor's Christmas album.
Last Christmas.
Tesco's with Mum. No breakdowns this time though. And Father Christmas guarding the pizza.
Oh, yeah.
Father Christmas is admiring the pizza.
I kind of want to make our own pizzas though.
Yeah, we should.
Mm. Yay!
Yay!
And I'm going to get a crepe. And I didn't get one last year.
Yes, that would be lovely.
We're going to the Christmas market.
Yay!
Who's excited?
Yes,
because they like remove your.
Did you just hear that? He saw the sausages and went,
Everyone's nice.
I love how everyone's gathering.
Have you just got here, Mum?
Yay! It's cold. Does anyone have those?
Get in way.
Model! Go on, Alicia, get up there! Chuck, I want to go there. Oh my god! Alama!
Alama!
Alama! Cheese!
What?
Cheese company!
Come on, llamas!
How much are the ones down there?
Great big llamas!
Satara likes the chili. Because it's hot like you.
Yeah.
I was like, oh my god, a llama! We should get a bauble.
Yes, get one, choose one.
No, I like the colour ones. I quite like this.
That's Christmassy colours, like that's classic, isn't it?
Get that.
It looks good.
I like the chili. We all got crap.
I think I wish I went.
Whoa, look at the Nutella in it.
It's steaming, it's so
good. Pan crepe. My first ever crepe. I wanted to get one last year, but I was too scared. And it's got loads of Nutella in. I haven't actually had Nutella for ages. Crap, oh my gosh. It's very cold, isn't it, here?
At least it stopped raining for a bit.
Oh my god. It's so nice and warm as well.
Wow.
Divine,
eh? Crapper. Like apple.
Nutella. Ella Ella. Nutella. It smells nice and garlicky here. Oh, garlic.
And look at the cathedral.
The cathedral is amazing.
I can't believe I got a crap. I'm getting a crap. And Alicia's got a burger.
Half of my £100 for the slice of cheese. I thought it was going to be if I got a crap.
Nutella. Mate, look at the Nutella in that.
Yeah.
No, it's one day. Double crap
from a market. Only make pancakes at home.
Yeah.
It's divine. I don't know why I didn't let myself get this last year.
Yeah, I don't know why. Aren't you freezing?
No,
this is so cold.
And I've never bought food on Christmas market, Mum.
No. I did last year, got those cheesy garlicky potatoes. I think that was last year.
Last year
I haven't had a crepe before.
One, but then I didn't, and then I just started crying. Last bit of my first crepe.
Yay! First crepe ever.
Now I've got chocolate everywhere.
Round your mouth, a little bit. Corner.
That was so good.
Oh, yes! You work that.
I don't like
them. Oh, don't you?
Too garlicky.
She does that.
They're mushy, aren't they?
She does that every year.
Cheesy, cheesy, cheesy potatoes. Is it nice with cheese on top? I've got trying garlicky potatoes.
Like, the windows are set, nobody's there for like 5 minutes. I might do it.
They're nice. They're very garlicky, aren't they?
They are. They're lovely.
That tastes like Mum's sliced potato she does, but with garlic. If you like churros, get a churro.
I don't like churros.
Oh, don't get that then.
What did make you?
Should we make crepes at home sometime?
Yes.
Made me feel like doing
that. We call them pancakes, don't we?
Yeah. Because they are pancakes.
Pancakes. In a pan. A cake in a pan.
Some people call them crepes.
Sounds funny, doesn't it?
We say pancakes, but the Americans
crepes.
Say crepes. Yeah, because their pancakes are thick, fluffy ones. Let's make how hot that is.
It's huge.
How can you get so much?
Everyone else has fell down. You have to Nutella in.
Nutella, marshmallows. and digestive biscuits.
Whoa. That's this. It's got marshmallow. We should make s'mores ones at home, actually. On Boxing Day last year, we had crepes. Pancakes.
You get frostbite off that.
Yeah, you could.
Can you break a little bit off for me to try? Is that alright if I try a little bit? You sure?
Yeah. Your hair. Eating your hair.
Yum.
Look at your hair when we get home.
Eating your hair, mate.
Marshmallow.
That's coming off when we get home. I'm giving you a basin cut like my mum used to do to me.
I tried some.
That's true.
No, I can't rip it.
Fresh. Oh, I tried some of Leisha's and it's actually nice.
Literally, girls, you must start eating more.
What do you mean?
Well, you need to eat like four times the amount that you eat.
Why?
Because you're not putting any weight on. You're bloody, you're thin as anything. You're like a stick walking around. You're hunched over.
Dad, it's cold out. It's cold.
I know, but it isn't nice, babes.
Bye. Always seems to bite me in the head. Yeah, you put me on the spot. You think that we should hook up, but I think that we should not.
So Alicia says to all her potential boys.
Who's that?
It started going south. Oh!
Who's that she's talking?
No one.
Somebody's attacked the tree.
Oh dear.
Stephanie. Oh, I got crap from the Christmas market.
Yay.
I wanted to do that for about 4 years.
I finally did it. Glad.
It was so yummy.
It's good. It's all in. Yay. Cool.
My hair looks weird. They I can't look hear nice. Myself talking when I put them on. I don't know which one's right and which one's left. Oh. It says on there.
I should go up someday, cause I got bills to pay.
Can you hear it?
Yeah, come on.
£20. It's like, we came to see the nice guy, but it's gone.
Yeah,
she'll pass, won't she, Mum?
Yeah.
I think she's really good.
I don't know. Yeah.
You definitely will, Alicia.
I honestly don't know if I will.
This might be the last drive. No, I'm going to come out on Tuesday night with
you. Are they going to... Mum, they've all been driving for about 4 months.
Oh my god.
It begins with S.
We're doing the logo game. And it said name the character and its dog. Satara doesn't know.
Dennis.
The dog.
Dennis the Menace.
I was a member of Beano Club, so I know this. I used to love Dennis the Menace. S. Definitely doesn't begin with... Oh, look at the tree.
It begins
with
M.
Yeah.
Nippy. Nasher.
You know, how do you not know Dennis the Menace and Nasher?
What's Horrid Henry Tamster called? Because I'm sure Horrid Henry Tamster's called Nasher.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is.
I won. 16 candidates. I won. Loser. Aww. Oh.
Yeah.
So Christmassy. Yay. Look at those potatoes. Yum. And Brussels sprouts.
Like, it's so
dry.
Like, I put so much conditioner in it. Because I knew.